Right. Let's get this final vision over with. It looks like it might just be a straight up boss fight, which if so, I'm fine with. Yeah. Fuck? Well, I'm gonna have to just... Ow! Oh, don't tell me you're gonna eat me! Get off me! It's not even necessary. Quick, man. Bollocks. Let's try that again. At the very least, for now, I need to get these enemies, put them into the cannons. Seriously? So he gets me no matter what? Ridiculous. And it's bad enough his shockwave thing fucking gets everything as well. I should have got that thing, but no! Yes, I'm well aware I can't damage him directly. We should stop spawning them so far away from me. Close to getting it into the cannon then. You have to be a rude prick and swallow me. Don't appreciate that number. Literally just two more cans. Need of it. Need ammunition. I can't believe you did that then. Bastard. Well, go off with your tongue. Fucking fire at him. zombie in his belly.
Go off.
He's not making it easy. Three freaking phases. Two versus just not necessary. Just have the one phase. And then again, you wouldn't be a boss if that was the case. Oh, correction, you wouldn't be a final boss if that was the case. Alone! then we'd be fine. Which is the shit I'm dealing with this game. Right. And my number one sponsor. Gotta get them into the cannons by shooting them down. Bollocks! Didn't jump when I told you to. That's one. That's two. If I want to do the second one after that. But, I shall see you all next time when I decide to do some Destroy All Humans 2. Until then, goodbye. Thank you very much for watching.